With a financial plan, we'll always take into consideration an emergency fund. So that would probably be a fund that we would kind of set up for you for when you do have those downtimes and you need the additional income. We normally recommend that you would put away 10% of everything that you actually make as your emergency fund so that when we need it, it's there to draw on.